Morning.
Good morning.
We'll get right to the praise music in just a minute. This is the time of season that we always seem to have extra announcements. Just a reminder to keep praying to see if you want to, God lead you to support the missionary. The blanket and sock ministry starts in January. We have bulletins up on all the bulletin boards. So you can take a look at that. It's a wonderful ministry. Winter Bible study has started. It's right after service today. We're in Romans chapter 2. Come and join us. Lunch is provided. Discipleship, this is your last week to sign up for the sign-up sheet for discipleship training. It will be Saturday, 6 to 7 p.m. in the month of January. Let's see. Those who need holiday happiness bags at the church. We have a sign-up sheet in the media center. They'll be given out on the 18th, that's Friday night, as long as everybody else is given out. If you need a bag, which will give you 3 to 5 days worth of food, or you know someone that does need a bag, just sign up your name and how many bags that you need, one per family, please, on the sign-up sheet, or contact Missy Davidson and let her know, and we will have those set up. You will have to come get them on the 18th and deliver, okay? We appreciate your support in this as well. All right, well.
Is it our turn now?
No.
Are you done?
No, I don't know about that.
Well, good morning, church. Welcome to Shineline Baptist Church. It's a pleasure to have you here today. I know that when our hearts are right, our mind is right, God is running all over the place. Amen?
Amen.
And the good thing to remember is that when our mind is right, our heart is right, He's still running all over the place, welcoming us into His presence. So, Merry Christmas to you, and I hope you enjoy the service today. If you're able to stand with us, you're welcome to. And if you're not able to stand, you're more than welcome to sit because you don't have that option. So we're going to be singing some Christmas music today, amen? Sing with all your heart.
Gather as ye merry gentlemen, let nothing to this day. Remember the Christ our Savior, the form of Christmas Day. Blessed be the Lord.
many were anticipating what God was going to do in your life this morning? I was. I got up here a little bit earlier just to do some things and to take care of some things of my responsibility, but I was in the house a little today this morning, just curious on what he was going to do for this congregation today. What message was he going to instill upon your heart? What things were you thinking about changing for this coming week that's going to benefit you through the power of Jesus Christ? Man, I tell you what, that's a big check mark. Good for everybody, amen? It's good to have you in the house of the Lord. I want you to feel his presence as we continue to sing. He's faithful. He just wants us to be faithful, amen? All right.
Oh God, are we faithful? Joyful and triumphant, oh God, we
Are you having a good time at the Lord's house this morning? Yeah. Great to be here. Where else would you be if you weren't here?
Be careful.
If you're not happy, just turn around like a baby in a sweater.
Well, I tell you, it's a good time to worship with our brothers and sisters in Christ and family members. It's just good to be here, man. I wouldn't want to be anywhere else. I think we belong here. Amen. All right.